From the roster I saw, NLJ is the only non-black male rapper on the thing. Ty Wilde is on this cipher. I know that. And I think Politicus is too, actually. And Politicus is definitely not black. I don't think Ty Wilde is black too. He might be half, but I don't think he's full black. I'll have to ask him. You know, I wish these rappers would just put their race in their bio at this point. It would make things way easier. I don't think, yeah, Ty's not black. I don't know. Let me check. Let me ask Google. Is Ty Wilde black? Huh. Oh, just the only thing that comes up is a Beanie Baby. Is a black bear Beanie Baby. That's it. Let me see if I can pull it up. Yeah, that's what I got for his Ty Wilde black. It's just a black bear from a Beanie Babies. That's it. So this is where he got his name from. I get it. That's what Ty Wilde is all about. Because the Beanie Babies are wild animals. And he's just a black bear. I get it. So now we know where Ty Wilde got his name from. He got it from the Beanie Babies with the TY on it, and those are wild animals. I get it. Ty Wilde, that is wild. That is literally wild. He got it from the wild. Damn. The more you know, dude, the more you know. Google will teach you everything you need to know, man. Not DuckDuckGo, okay? That's for racists. Google will teach you everything you need to know. Ty Wilde confirmed he is the black bear Beanie Baby. All right. Now we're gonna be like, yo, Ty Wilde, I heard you're the black bear Beanie Baby. He's gonna be like, what? What are you talking about?